It's a chance for all ages to have fun this weekend and the rest of the weekends in October, trying to find their way out of a brand new 8-acre corn maze. This is a look at it from the air. Cool design. Of course, you don't get to see this when they're there, but you do get a map to try and find the right turns and corners to take. Valley Corn Maze is open Friday, Saturday, and Sunday through the rest of October.
And that's where we find the Valley Today's Christy Larson, live from East Grand Forks, with more on this fun place to check out. Good morning, Christy. Oh, you're all tucked into the corn, it looks like.
Good morning. Yeah, you know, I got a little cold, so I told them that I needed a little blanket or cover up. And this is just the, what do you guys call this again, Matt?
This is the corn box.
The corn box. And how much corn is in here and how much is on me?
There are 160 bushels in the corn box, and there's a good amount on you right now, so.
And probably a good amount that will come home in my pockets and down my pants. But again, Valley Corn Maze, you guys have a huge corn maze, and you give them a map. Talk about how much fun people have been having here.
People have been having a great time. I mean, between the maze and all the other activities that we have going on, people have just been, no one's walked away disappointed. So it's been a great time, and we hope everyone's able to come up this fall. We're open till November 1st, all weekends, Friday through Sunday. So like I said, military and Facebook discounts available, so it's a great time.
And you guys, too, even have some bridges that are in the middle of the cornfield, so you can get that above view.
Yeah. I mean, you can't get the full above view, but you can see where the paths are, get an idea of where you're at in the maze. But, yeah, it gives you time to kind of get above the corn. And on hot days like this weekend, it's a great spot to kind of get some wind and cool down again. So.
And you guys even have a little challenge, too, where there's going to be some numbers, and it gives you directions, and you got to go find the next number.
Yeah, so it's called an interactive path. And you find the sign and you do the question. Like, one of the questions is how many states begin with the letter N, and it'll help you determine if you need to turn left, right, or
where to go. Again, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, just a mile out of East Grand Forks. And Kyle and Lisa, I'm just probably going to take a little nap here. Thank you, Kevin.
I feel like you're going to find corn in your pockets all day long.
Oh, there we go. Christy's, going to be corn in pockets for probably the next couple of weeks, just randomly around the newsroom.
Fun stuff. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.